Since humans first walked across this sun-kissed land, one humble creation has brought us together as a nation. It's part of our heritage, our beaches and backyards, and now one man will make sure all that history goes up in smoke.
I have to do this training course for a barbecue competition.
What about the kids?
Get out of my kitchen! If we're going to beat Andre Montblanc, you're going to need to lift your game. No more of this crappity backyard Aussie bollocks.
That barbecue's been in my family for hundreds of years. Not letting me use that barbecue would be like, I don't know, taking the bat off Bradman.
Number 7, Darren, Dazza cook, a non-professional chef, and the only one solely cooking on a backyard barbecue.
Do you think the Anzacs got to Kokoda and just said, oh, that hill's a bit big, I don't think I can do that?
The barbecue is your canvas. Low, slow cooking to trap in the flavour and the juices.
It's a barbecue, an Aussie barbecue.
What is it with you and sharp
it's
things?
It's a barbie, it's a party, it's fair income and true blue. Barbecue, it's what we do. An Aussie barbecue.
The barbecue. Grill it and they will come.
So you can take your fancy smoker, and if it doesn't fit, fold it.